During the period, the service sector's proportion in the local economy has continued to increase, trading activities have kept developing, and agricultural production remains stable, while the industrial production index has posted faster growth than a year earlier. Additionally, trade and tourism promotion has been enhanced and resulted in positive outcomes, helping local businesses expand their markets and attracting more foreign investment to the city. However, there remain numerous difficulties and challenges facing Ho Chi Minh City. Experts said the city needs to improve its index of public administrative reform, provincial competitiveness and provincial governance and public administration performance, promote its economic competitiveness, as well as strengthen defense, security and social order and safety.